Whoops. Head crash. That's the sound you'll hear, just minor tick, tick, tick outside your computer when the computer heads crash because you've damaged the plate, the surface of your hard drive. All stuck there now. So the top plate's damaged. There's a second plate underneath there. That actually has an identical needle on it reading the bottom plate. Generally, you don't want to hear your hard drive making such an awful racket. Whoops. It's trying. Now it's really dead. Yeah, you said it.